For prepare this healthy herbal tea, we use holy basil, which is tulsi, and black pepper, kali mirch, ginger, adrak, clove, yani long, green tea, yani chai patta, and sugar, yani ki chini. Now it's time to flame on our gas and place the pan. Then add water as much as you want. After adding water, then we also add our all herbs, which is tulsi ka patta. Then we little crush our spices, which is clove and black pepper, and cut the ginger. It's give a nice flavor in our tea. And then little crush ginger also, and then add in water. Also the spices. Then we add sugar carefully, because we also add a honey in this tea. So, and after adding sugar, you see all the herbs give a nice color in this tea, and also give a nice flavor. Then we add green tea. You see all the spices mix together nicely and give a nice flavor and also color. This looks amazing after it's prepared. This is very healthy. In this winter, you can try this. You see, tea remove its color in water, and our herbal tea is almost ready. After one boiling, then we serve it. So at first we add honey in our cup, and then we add the tea. Mix it well, and then it's ready to serve. You see, it's so nice looking, and the color is so sweet. All the ingredients are very healthy and very helpful for your health in this winter. Try this recipe and make your day enjoyable, and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Thanks for watching.